I've trained to learn when to stop, so I can always keep going. I've made the fast seem slow, so that I could seize the moment. It all lies in the responsiveness of my foot and the precision of my hands. It's a never-ending balancing act.
Take the millisecond and make it last forever.